The net commenter promotes its agenda, no matter the context. However, poor language skills often undermine its point.
This video sucks worse than the Pope. Global warming is a hippie conspiracy. Oh, reels.
The anonymous commenter should not be confused with its cousin, the intelligent debater who thrives in daylight and is not afraid to use his or her real name.
I'm Rex Murphy.
For more information on the anonymous commenter, why not visit CBC News on the web?